What is the meaning of the word repression? As a noun, a state of forcible subjugation. Psychiatry, the classical defense mechanism that protects you from impulses or ideas that would cause anxiety by preventing them from becoming conscious. The act of repressing, controlled by holding down. Examples of use: the long repression of Christian sects. His goal was the repression of insolence. Repression is spelled REPRESSION. Repression.